now he makes it all.
Well, that's fucking Michigan, guys. We expect this.
Oh, man.
We'll get a better defense.
Charles, right?
I
is up here? Like,
what are you idiots up to, huh?
Mrs. is a sham chase to Hemeki. At the end of the national report. Conde is the lack of the most of the sheet. Get it? In a slight at the what are you pushing?
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get in.
There's one, boss! 15 seconds!
secondly, tithing is for them. They were going to do the tithe, and they did it. Well, that's what it said. the same account, because I didn't know we had to take all the players on your line of splits.
Stop wandering about like a fart in a pair of pants. Don't be lagging back there. Come on, let's get going, Trevor.
21 seconds.
Slowly and quietly and keep that sound.
So
they'll tell you.
Sniper now? Jesus Christ.
My. I mean, deer out.
Country ass sniper with a cowboy hat on. Fruitcake. I'm gonna go hunting for some people today, or I'll shoot them in the head.
Deer.
Weirdo boy. That's what we're gonna use. The brother must be spending his money, can't he? Buy those missions for all.
I'm just.
I
Load the challenge, it'll kick us out. Fucking weirdo trying to go up the fucking hill, he can't even drive.
Calm down.
Here.
goddamn road. More viewers today.
Thank you.
Corbicky's over there streaming fucking redneck missions over there.
Calm down, Paul.
Jesus.
What redneck
missions
we had?
I don't even think he got 150 views yesterday. Okay, that's it. I need a faster car.
Oh, we finally get the first broken tackle, and we're about to fucking score, guys. Come on. Thank you.
142. God dang! Your watch time's going up today. Almost 2 hours. It's like, man, come on, I want to get monetized. Better. I'm not taking a golf cart. Here's your home. See if anybody's in there.
Smells like home.
We got the same alumni in here.
try a few more challenges. Oh, we gotta do the lift. The lift. We'll be behind on that. I'll still get the 60 stars and just come out and do alumni challenges tomorrow.
Two point one forty nine seconds. What's H for hospital? Was it actually a mission?
Oh, my God. sales. I got too many yards. Why is it so easy with this thing? Oh, because I got the best force. Oh, don't score! No, go back! I'm gonna get all 5 stars, bro. I got 140 feet. Ooh! Oh,
you're an idiot. I got it. Number two.
shit off. Now I'll go in the bank. I got a bank.
Let me just call the lady. Maybe she can leave a lock.
Y'all ready? Let's go.
Isn't her a number I can call?
Let's do it. On the ground. This is a stick-up. Today's
for you. We're going to have to leave one of those places.
$8 million, sweet. What?
Make your attack!
Thank you. Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-Man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals.
And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, legal.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them to grind you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie. Right back at you.
Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. Here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah, it's a huge fucking win.
Woo!
Monster.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World to go. Cut your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk.
All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for three.
Oh, the bloody spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Yeah, I'll get you home, man.
Oh shit, 434,000. What trophy did you get?
Thank you.
stream that last 5 minutes, because that would be... Come on!
Martine, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I've got to find a way to make this right with you.
That would take some doing.
.5, almost 3 hours. I don't know if it gets any more than one viewer, maybe.
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. See, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere.
questions. Whoops. Behind you. That's the question.
A man is stuck in a tree and he needs my help. Part of you would rather leave me if it's a bit of a dick. What you're doing, you'll simply do.
I've officially lost my damn mind. What boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute fell open. And now you kind of wish you've missed the tree. But morality is a human construct, and you're not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man.
Here comes my pilot! Let's make one of this!
Damn it.
Can you
location. Skip the mission.
Thank you.
That's it. I can't do it. It just... I was right on the target zone. Well, they want me to land right on the house? Too late. How the fuck are we going?
bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what? Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up there, all right?
Oh, 2.9. So how many more gigs it needs? It'd be 5 or 10. There you go. Thank you. Here we go. Yeah, I think we're going down now. Did you at least made it down the hill? Did you at least die? At least you're getting closer to the ground. Can you get on the train? No, that's a small train. Oh, finally, give me the... Jesus Christ. No, I don't want another bicycle. Just give me like 3 or 4 views.
Thank you.
More views, maybe like 3 or 4. Give me a break! Come on! Okay, 259. Just 5 more views!